What's up, everybody? My name's Till Peculiar, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. Okay, my cat was just being a cat. Alright, let's see. Right, we were gonna go all the way there. There's spike holes there. Crab. Oh man, I don't need to do that. What I do need to do though is the thorn mush. There we go. However, I know that there was I don't want to do it, but my brain says I should. Not that. And where is it? Shelter. That hunting grounds. Yeah, you can see on the map. I guess I could go to it. But no, I have decided that I will. What was this? Metal flower. That's a very suspicious area that I don't care for right now. I can fly there later. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. Tremor tusk. Anyway, I'm gonna do these because I suck. That's why. Hi, Wolfen. And I'm gonna teleport so I can get through these areas, because I might as well, you know? You know? I suck. I know I said I wouldn't do it. I suck ass. Oh well. Yoink. Okay. And maybe along the way I'll find some owls to shoot down. Spotted me.
Yes, it's not gonna hurt much.
Raptor. Pig. I don't think I need anything from a duck anymore. Or maybe I'm wrong. But I'll keep hunting. I know I need a lot of sea creatures and an owl. Let me see my quests. Where is it? Workbench. It doesn't even tell me anything. Some of these are. Oh. Wait, hold on. There we bass, bone, skin, crab, seagull, crab, seagull, lobster. To carry bone, I have. Crab. Owl feathers, owl wish not. The one I really do want to upgrade is resource pouch. I need skin and crab. Skin and crab.
Are known across the lowlands.
Yep, that's her.
You've aided our marshals and our chief. I, for one, am grateful. So I'll tell you what I see, what I know, I will share. That way you won't be running blind in this place. I should probably tell you. Tread carefully if you're heading south. One of our settlements was taken over by rebels. We haven't been able to carve them. They'll shoot you on sight.
Thanks for the warning.
Well, I was going there right now. You didn't have to tell me.
Sounds like the Tanoth could use a hand getting their village back. Maybe I can scout out the camp while I'm out here.
Give me a last salmon and crab. Okay. Might as well head this way now. I'll hit up the ones that are along the way. Like this thing. Do I wait for it? Yeah, it's done hunting me. Well, hunting is strong. Yep, that's all I needed. Don't really care. Feel bad, cause I know this game gives you quite a bit of stuff, but at the same time, I don't use all the stuff. I know I should be upgrading, but I have a small tendency to not upgrade things I don't need or care about. Like, I know I'm gonna get stronger stuff, which is probably why I just don't care. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, it's so weird. I shot the owls a lot, and I still didn't get shit. What?
Those Chinook soldiers are attacking the rebels. I think they could use some help.
Fine. Strangers, you guys aren't even fazed by what's happening. Anyway, are you guys done?
Hair as red as the blight. I knew my eyes weren't playing tricks on me. You're Aloy, Hikaru's champion. My name's Katak, leader of Fox Squad for the Lowland Clan. Sorry for our unannounced entrance.
Looks like you were well prepared.
Lowlanders know how to use the element of surprise to their advantage. So we get the job done. Are you here to take back Fenrise?
Fenrise?
A lowland village southwest of here. It's been taken over by rebels. I assume the chief sent you to reclaim it.
I'm sorry, I'm just passing through.
My squad's been cutting their supply lines where we can. But eventually, we'll have to attack the village directly. We could use a soldier like you.
If I'm in the area, I'll see what I can do.
May the Ten see to it. But before you go, I'm sure Chief Hikaru would hate it if his own clan didn't thank you for what you've done in the fight against Regala.
Thanks.
May our next meeting be in victory.
Well, got some dye.
Machine's tough. Acid's no use here.
Why am I helping these people? I don't really know. Should go for. Although there is a thunder jaw down here, then I'm just going to put on my map like I always do. Just a regular thunder jaw.
I'm sure Thunderjaw won't learn to hope for my spear to override it.
Wonder why it's going back. Oh, never mind. Will I hack it? Probably. Well, that's close. There we go. Now it's mine. Oh, he's going somewhere. You stay there. I should go to the rebel outpost first. However, this campfire I can teleport to if I go find it. Perfect. The reason why I'm going back this way because this one's probably a little easier. Unless I'm just missing all of them. Soldier. I have a helmet. It looks like they do. I could deal with this dude. Problem is, I'd rather kill the leader first. But the problem with killing the leader is that there's a sharpshooter who will see me. Coming up anyway.
Hey, stay alert.
Bring you my relief.
That soldier with the heavy armor must be the leader of the bunch.
I hope I get a place.
Hmm.
No, you don't. Spoils of war it is. Funny, he fell down that way. New York City. All right, that's one down. Unknown shelter. I guess we can go to the unknown shelter. And now we can go destroy those rebels. The hell's that noise? Oh well. sharpshooter. Sharpshooter and double head. Sharpshooter again. Soldier. A lot of sharpshooters in this one, huh? I can see why they couldn't reclaim it. Place is big. I forgot what that does.
Find whoever's in charge. Figure out what they're doing here.
There. Actually, hold on, I have an idea. Let's see. Never mind. Oh well.
If I time it right, I can take out that guard at the gate. Keep it open long enough for me to get through.
I don't know, I love doing stealth. Just fun to mess with them. They never see you coming.
Over there. You're jumping at shadows. Am I the only one who saw that?
All seems quiet. Ammo's out.
False alarm. Call it off. Stay alert if there was
some. It wasn't a false alarm. You guys just suck. Who the hell saw me? Three people up there? Oh shit, that scared the frick out of me.
Okay. You see anything? Blade at the ready! Research! I've got a good feeling about this. Stay alert. We'll get her. She's gotta make a mistake sometime.
How do you know it's me? And not some other person that's just trying to kick your ass. Which one's more dangerous?
We go section by section. It'll take as long as it takes.
Just wait till they're done, then I'll silent strike.
We can stop tensing up now.
That was something new. Anyone around?
Are using this place to train their troops. Cells for prisoners.
Who are you?
Someone trying to help. All we need, and we might get out of here alive.
I guess I don't have a choice.
Shut up. Sheriff, or the Lado. Heavy Gunner. Champion. Oh, you're the leader. I kill a lot of people. Stay Oh, someone there. I didn't even know that. Okay, those soldiers are dead.
Let's see if whoever's in charge is around here.
The Outlander's back! Where is she now?
I don't have any volatile sludge. Damn. I wasted it all. Well, time to go here. Excuse me.
It looks important. Might be their command center.
There! Must be the Outlander's work.
I won't back down.
Where's the alarm?
Get her!
Where's my buddy? Did he die?
No.
My prisoner died. Oh well. I didn't think they could die. Oh, died in honor.
You could just show yourself! You ready for me? Hey!
Bureau engineers and operatives, return immediately to First Forge. Clearly none of you are competent enough to deal with that blasted Nora. So we'll continue to work where she can't get to us. And in the unlikely event that she does, I'll have the pleasure of dealing with her personally. I wish you luck, Savior of Meridian.
Sarah has a base. If I can find it, I can put an end to the Sons of Prometheus. What else have they been up to around here? I'll keep some extra on hand.
I thought I'd kill them all, no? Oh. Of war.
Aloy, you came after all.
Good talk. You have impeccable timing.
First, you helped us ambush these scabs out in the wilds. Now you've helped us liberate our village. For that, we owe you our thanks. Benrise is a sacred place to my clan. Here, we train for the trials that make us into full-fledged soldiers. And here, we are marked as such when the trials are won. It is where Hikaru himself became a soldier.
So taking this place was a show of strength by Regala.
A failed one, thanks to you. We'll return it to its former glory and defend it from any rebels in the area.
Sounds like you can take care of things from here then. I'll get going.
I hope we meet again.
I don't. Because you won't give me any skill points after that. All right. Okay, let's see. Lost, enduring, salvage, the don't, melee pit. Ghost level up? What's that even mean? Oop, that's not what I want to do. Are you telling me that I can't get any more skill points from after level 50 and it's all based on... man, probably. Ghost level up, I don't get any strength or nothing. You have anything for me?
I felt this natural.
Nope.
You're back.
I found out more about the Sons of Prometheus. They definitely have a base. It's a place called First Forge. We just have to find it.
First Forge? Why, that's it then. I know where that is.
You found one of them? A Sons of Prometheus operative?
He was posing as a Delver, but my focus locked onto his. When he saw me coming, he ran. I caught up with him, and he tried to crush his focus. But there was still data on it. A bunch of locations and coordinates. One of them was called First Forge. I didn't know what it meant till now.
Nice job.
You know me. Ancient tech expert.
Send me those coordinates, okay?
Now hold on, Aloy. I'm coming with you. Asera's the last of a line of killers that murdered Ursa. And I need to be there when she goes down.
Of course. Send me the location and I'll call you when I'm close.
All right, then.
Remember to send me the coordinates to Asera's base. I'll let you know when I'm close by.
I'm sending them now. I won't let you down.
I know.
About time to give him some action, like, damn. He's done basically nothing this whole time. Besides from the first time we saw him. Let's see how far it is. Oh, it's not that far. Unknown camp for sure, but I mean, I've been there close enough. Shouldn't there be owls in here? Somewhere here.
The sensor from Medius's base should be somewhere in this area. I should let Erend know. Hey, Erend. I'm close to Asera's base. Think you can join me?
On my way.
So, ready to take down some very nasty Asaram?
First, we have to figure out a way in. Theirs.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey guys, keep up the good work.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who caught the Nora Asera's been looking for, that's who.
Yeah, we don't know you.
More often.
Come on. We need to find Asera and shut this place down.
I won't be easy to avoid her people in here. But I got my hammer ready.
Just stay low for now and follow my lead.
You got it.
See what we got.
Aloy.
I see one.
Can't hide. There's also, it's very open. What are you, a sharpshooter? Sniper. Hiding behind a rock. Can't see him. Is there any way I can go through a different path? Nope, that's just bright for no reason. Leads me out here. Yeah, I can see the sniper at least. Damn, he's strong. Okay. What? Seriously? They got their guns pointed at him. I gotta save his ass. Shut up, it's your fault. Fine, I guess we do it his way.
To make fools of you again? We'll hunt you down! She thinks she can hide?
Right away.
So
Search like you are trained!
I'm trying.
Like copper
against
steel.
I'll tear you limb from limb. Finally! Come here!
Okay, he's dead, damn. I don't think I need to do stuff with Erend here, like, damn. Not even hiding. I'm sneaking though. Erend, you're on fire.
Check out the back of this place.
What was that?
Sounded like a tripwire.
Be careful, Aloy. Sarah really likes her booby traps.
And you still have the sound of your own voice, Erend.
Sarah.
I was hoping you'd make it this far, Nora. If my men were as competent as you, I would have wiped out the Karja a long time ago. It's a shame I'll never
kill you. Oh, I don't think so. It's about the bridge. We have to find a way through.
There's a draft here. It's got to be another path.
Too bad there's no way to get to it.
Yeah, hold that thought.
I was wrong.
I can be handy once in a while.
You okay?
We'll be. Let me catch a Sarah. Keep going.
Guess I can't shoot her right now. Oopsies. Not what I wanted to do.
You know she's leading us into another trap. Now what are we supposed to
do? I got this.
Should have thought of it.
Probably gonna be one big ass fight. Oh well.
You took your sweet time.
We can't let you finish what Durval started, Asera.
This ends here.
Funny. I was about to say the same thing. Get him, boys.
Let's get into this. This thing? Who's next? I can keep this going.
Oh, you'll heal yourself.
Sorry about that. yourself. We need you, remember?
No!
Hey, you wanna fight the Vanguard?
No, I need you to freaking shoot your weapon. Stop standing there.
You mean to do that?
To keep me going.
Better give me something good. Ooh. The bow I was looking for. A golden one. Oh, that was fire. It's one of the rare ones I was looking for.
You okay?
Red raids. My sister's death, Sarah's little army. That feels like the bloodshed in France. I don't blame the causes. I hope he's really over this time.
Me too. But you did good. I'm serious. We couldn't have stopped this without you.
I'm glad I could help. For once, I guess. Should we head back?
You go ahead. I have to take a look around first. Make sure Sarah didn't leave any more surprises behind.
Okay. I'll see you later, then. By the forge, I could use a drink.
It did not give me what I needed. But hey, I finally have a golden weapon. Need those owls, man. Not what I'm looking for. That's a raven, not an owl. Damn it, every time I see an owl. Thank you. Yes, I'm hunting owls now. Oh no! What if that's the one? Or that's what I need. Come here. Come here. Yes, I knew it. I need to be blue. Where's the other owl I shot down? Must have disappeared. Okay, one more owl feather, and I can stop hunting owls. Come on. Just one more owl feather. No way I can even climb up there and there are owls up there. Well, maybe actually, hold on. Could be. There we go. Okay. Did he go back to the forge or the base? Let's just go back to base, see if he's there. Because after this, we're going to end it for tonight, because we finally finished the Rebels. So that earned itself its own episode. Yeah, he's here.
Aloy, you think we can talk?
No.
Hey, I was hoping you'd show up. I have something for you to commemorate our mission. We did good together.
Yeah, we did. I should get going.
I'll keep going through all this exciting data.
What'd you give me? Coil, close range damage, that's it? Really? You suck. Anyway, we're gonna end it here for now because we did a lot already. Hi, Wolfen. You should be sleeping. Oh, now he's sleeping. We did a lot already, so we'll continue on next time. Finally, we defeated the whole... This isn't where I wanted to be. Oh, let me just teleport so I can... to be next. Let me just teleport. Alright. So, next time we'll do the hunting ground. And then finally continue on with the story, I guess. I don't know anymore. So, with that being said, I hope you all stay a little peculiar. And I hope you all have a wonderful night. Take care, everybody.